Welcome back to the Gaylord College of Journalism and Mass Communication series on video production safety. This module is about generator and location safety. As always, if you feel unsafe using any of the equipment or facilities, then stop what you're doing and seek assistance. Your safety and the safety of your crew always comes first. Gaylord College has at its disposal a 1,500-watt generator for use powering equipment in the field. While this device must be handled safely and with instructor permission, it does open up greater opportunities to our students shooting on location. When arriving on location, ensure that indeed the location is safe. Never set up too close to road traffic or in an area that is otherwise dangerous. Scene safety is critically important in production. Never shoot on or along train tracks for any reason. In Norman, Oklahoma, trains do not blow a warning horn as they roll through town and they move faster than you realize. Failure to adhere to this rule will not be tolerated at Gaylord College, as it could result in fatal injury. Assuming you are out in the field and need to use the generator, follow these steps for safe operation. First, set the generator up away from your shooting location, but still close enough that you can get to it in an emergency. It does make a lot of noise, but you'll want to be close in case of an issue. Next, ensure that the generator is on level ground and not sitting in any water. Ensure the generator's exhaust port is not pointed towards anything close by, such as tires, seats, tents, and the like. Such obstructions are not always fireproof, and the exhaust from the generator is very hot. Our generator does not require being grounded into the dirt, but others might need to be. If you are using a new generator owned by someone else, be sure to inquire about this. It is usually safer to have lights plugged into the generator before starting it. With enough gas and oil in the generator, make sure the caps are secured and turn on the generator's power switch. Pull the ripcord and the generator should start. Never add gas to a generator in operation. Never smoke anywhere near the generator. It's a good idea to always have sandbags on hand when shooting outside to secure stands down in case of wind blowing them over. Ensure when location shooting that cords are also managed properly with yellow jackets or secured tape lines. As always, if you feel unsafe using any of the equipment or facilities, then stop what you're doing and seek assistance. Your safety and the safety of your crew always comes first.